Now we gotta get over here to this one. Chat, that is just wow. Open the gear screen. Ooh, and we got the new one. All right, defensive. What do we have for outbeat? Oh, should we put on Night Galaxy? Evil and stuff, chat. Now we're gonna leave it on.
Oh, the junction box. Okay.
Oh, we got like a lot of outfits. Yo, it's just insane though, like, bruh.
Now that button has power, I can get out of here.
Platform while it's moving up. There we go.
There's my.
Had that running with the Hulk.
Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing.
Hey, it's better than the running with the Hulk we just had, so.
What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
What? Capture target alive. Now you want to capture me alive. Remember what happened the last time? Aren't there no Inhumans? I don't know. Gotta dodge. Go. Sorry if I'm ignoring the chat right now, I'm just— OH! The dodge! Chat, there's no way that we just dodged that. We have to fight them all here. Whoa.
Getting out of here and I'm taking this drive with me. Try to stop me.
There we go. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. There we go.
Gotta get off this thing.
Oh.
Let go of me.
And Biggin. Hulk is here, okay.
No.
Let's go! Woo! Okay, so Hulk is here now. Puny robots! What the heck? So we had to get Hulk to... Let's go, Hulk! Get in there!
Normal circumstances, no, but these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9 is about 20 miles. Highway 9, if you take Highway 9, you get a stop, then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time. As the big guy, so.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah.
I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
Yeah.
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Yep.
In the reactor room, and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Bro, I swear if there's something wrong with the Xbox app, I need to know. There's no way that I should be lagging my ass off like that.
What if the Avengers were set up? Okay. Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure. It's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway. I sent you and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You
I'm
know something's not right.
Sorry,
here.
I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Bruh, it can't be that dangerous. Well, scratch it, never mind, it's from AIM.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. Demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it.
The only thing is, like, with the freaking face recognition, I feel like this is the bug. It has to be a bug. There's no way that the facial recognition could actually do it.
Wait. Just. You'll need a ride.